described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dementia Media presents Drive Through History, Kosciuszko, Von Steuben, and the Revolutionary War.
In this episode of Drive Through History, we are going to learn about Thaddeus Kosciuszko and take a tour of the Benjamin Chew House. Then we visit Valley Forge, the winter encampment that forged, pun intended, the character and discipline that the American Army needed to win. Last, it's on to historic Fort Mifflin, where I get to shoot a cannon and do a little ghost busting.
He crouches by a pumpkin.
I love this time of year, fall. The sights, the sounds, the smells, the scares. It's almost Halloween here in Philadelphia. Kind of makes me a little nervous about camping out at Fort Mifflin tonight. Supposedly the second most haunted place in America.
He drives on.
Let's start the adventure.
He turns a corner, then gets out of the car. Red and yellow leaves lay by a brick wall. He kicks the leaves.
Now, at 0.2 acres, the home of Thaddeus Kosciuszko is referred to by some as America's smallest national park. This is the home of one of the great heroes of the American Revolution, and probably one you've never heard of. Now, the anglicized version of his name is Thaddeus Kosciuszko. He was born in the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth in 1746. Now, the name of Thaddeus' hometown is...
He holds it up.
Unpronounceable by me.
It has 16 letters.
See, we don't have words like this in Texas, so you figure it out.
He slides it aside, waves, and shoots with his finger.
What a strange and exciting journey it was, from that little obscure, unpronounceable European village to becoming a trusted patriot to George Washington and Thomas Jefferson. Now, Thaddeus was educated at a Piarist school. Piarist is a Catholic order. In fact, the word Piarist is kind of a shorthand for the order of the poor clerks regular of the Mother of God of the Pious Schools. Yes, nailed it.
After that, it was on to military school, where he studied the history of Poland, world history, philosophy, Latin,
Polish, German, and French languages, law, economics, geography, arithmetic, geometry, and engineering.
Upon graduation, he was promoted to captain. Thaddeus Kosciuszko earned a scholarship to go learn fine arts in France, and it would be the time in France that would radically change the trajectory of his life. The American Revolution had begun, and young Thaddeus was recruited to fight for the American side by none other than Benjamin Franklin.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.